After you see a message stating that the project has been created successfully, click the project to open it. The project opens in SAP Business Application Studio, the SAP Build Pro Code Development Environment. Let's make things clear here. The SAP Business Application Studio is the web-based interactive development environment that we already know and love. SAP Build, therefore, is a bundle of features and services based upon that. One of those key features in SAP Build that we'll be using in this project in particular is Joule. Opening the Joule view gives us the ability to enter something quite high level into the prompt. Using the /cap gen app command, which we'll do now to kick things off. Notice that this action is then split by Joule into three multiple steps: the data model, the sample data, and the application logic. These can all be then addressed separately if you need to. Not only is this approach a little cleaner, but it allows us to control the execution of each step.